Dew points above 70, and that higher humidity in the air means it just doesn't take much to kick off some scattered showers. And notice the lion's share of the most organized activity is to our west this afternoon. The Bermuda High located out over the ocean, slowly kind of suppressing that to our west for the time being. And that leaves us with scattered showers, some occasional downpours, and a couple of rumbles of thunder possible this afternoon. And then later on this evening, mostly cloudy, warm, muggy, patchy fog, a little bit of drizzle around overnight. With after temperatures in the upper 70s to lower 80s this afternoon, we will fade back into the 60s to lower 70s. Humidity lingering around all the way through Friday, and it does look like tomorrow afternoon. You can notice here that there'll be a lot of drier hours, even some breaks of sunshine. Temperatures will be in the lower and mid 80s away from the coastline. Then that same system that is well out to our west through New York and Vermont starts to come back in our direction by Wednesday afternoon, and that'll start to produce some better chances of some scattered showers and some locally heavy rain, and that chance will linger into Thursday before the actual front gets through Thursday afternoon, and still the chance of a pop-up shower or storm on Friday. As I mentioned, some higher dew points out there above 70, a tropical type atmosphere. And it does look like it lasts into Friday as it stands before that next system eventually kicks it out. Once it does, and that chance of a storm Friday, things dry out considerably back to more normal summer-like humidity as we work our way into the weekend with fair skies.